If you look big coro coro, they hear me whine whine. I say you turn that gidigba on top of the chairman television station, and this now coco of the matter. I dare tempted to start with cha 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 igbo mamanu, but you know, say all of us now on we live together. I don't already do it in my mind. I don't talk am. But on top of coco of the matter, the coco when they say the matter, now we discuss. And today matter now waiting the trend inside Nigeria political boxing ring. What thing happen? What thing make person think am in the first place? If we get law, what thing gonna happen when the person think am? Now when we don't see the outcome, what thing go happen? And most importantly, if we talk about legacy, say person go do something, we be say tomorrow, our children and children, children and children, children, children and children, children, children go come look say, wow, you have done good or you have done bad. Say the thing go reach the person mind to do waiting there right or waiting there wrong. Not be me go talk, my owner to ask question. You wait there as your owner to watch, to learn. But we get a whole person when we say, he go break the thing down. He's a seasoned broadcast journalist. When he say for this work of news story in Sabia, where he'll be also public affairs analyst. It's not people go to work out for road, see newspaper stand, constant begin to say, he happened, he no happened, no. He go give you stats, he go give you data, he go give you dates, he go give you names, he go call also proper solution. Because nobody only to the discuss problem, we go also proper solution. And they talk of no other than person when I consider a senior colleague for this work, he name now Oyemike Ikechukwu. Welcome to Coco of the Matter.
Chukudi, thank you, boy. You're the boss, my head.
Baba, na you.
Baba, like say they
Baba,
you
Baba, na you. Leave him. Baba,
li- boss, my
Baba, na you. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. You be like David now. Baba, see Goliath for your front. Not be problem. But we go straight into the discussion. The discussion we want to discuss today, I'm very sure say people go don't see her for inside news. But today we go break the thing down. Focus on the Coco when they inside. Madam Loretta Onochie and Hawaka with Senate. Now, you get what they call INEC inside the Obodo Nigeria, Independent National Electoral Commission. Now, then they blow whistle of election for inside this country. They be nominate her, especially when we say, you go wear jersey for inside there. You go be senior person. Yes, now, so, as she did on top of on her screen. So, when they nominate her first, the People's Democratic Party, civil society organizations, plenty people, plenty Nigerians begin to complain, say, no, now, this is no good. This is the person when we say, he wear APC skirt. He wear APC blouse. He tie APC gele. Even Shimi, when she wear inside self, na APC. How you go put her for election something? No, na the thing they smell. He not good. But they continue. So then she can't go before the Senate committee. For the Senate committee, drama happen because she talk her mind for that particular place. After they gather all the thing when she don't talk, they can't go back, go do their work. They can't go for Senate. When they reach Senate, they can't present their finding. When they present their finding, they can't vote. We could just show now how everything take play out sharp sharp before we come back begin to discuss the cocoa when they decide the matter. Today talk go hot. When I see say my head they shake now because the talk go hot. When I just watch and enjoy. the name loud where he loud where as if say she dey quarrel with our representatives for there. But not be about it dey quarrel or you know dey quarrel and about waiting day right. It is. Maybe we just go straight into this conversation. Maybe we go back to the very beginning before we come enter this particular chapter.
Yeah.
When you hear say they don't put forward the name of Loretta Onochie to be person when we say go wear jersey representing our state for INEC at that kind of level, how you take react to that?
My reaction is saying no, no now. No now, not be this kind of person. You know why? This person, before the nomination, before they put in name, say they will carry and go Senate, maybe become INEC commissioner, we don't know the position where she did. We know her stand politically. We know, say, she be card-carrying member of All Progressive
Congress,
APC. Although, if not be, when they come begin to interview her for Senate, when they do screening, we for not know, say, according to her, she not be member again since 2019. But you know, say she swear oath for federal
affidavit, yes.
Affidavit saying, based on this and this, she be APC wanting, wanting. Now, when you come out, we not hear anything. Say you go back, go swear, say you
when,
not be. When again,
supposed
no.
Be normal.
So you supposed go say you not be card carrying member of APC again. No. So before now, my position, like I talk, say no, no, they're not supposed to carry this woman for this place because INEC, first of all, now John Bodue supposed they. Independent. As in, they're not supposed to follow any party line, tribal line, or state line, or anything. They're supposed to just be on their own and work for the country. Because the process of to do election for the country, Now, process where we say you're not supposed to favor anybody, and you're not supposed to do partial against anybody.
Mm.
So by the time you bring this kind of person, automatically, if you even look the way civil society organizations and opposition parties they cry out when they nominate her, you're going to say no. That move was a wrong move in the first place.
No good at all.
And I dey happy as Senate today don't come and talk, say they no go.
The nays don't finally have it.
For the first time in a very long time.
Yes.
Nays can't have them. Because the president can't knock hammer on top nay. Because normally na yeah. But then last, we dey where we dey like this. The reason why them talk say nay, they don't talk. If not the reason, no, now be say, I see they look and say, maybe the drama never end.
Before we even go, that drama will never end. Make I ask you, sometimes people go talk, say, he gets something, so when we say, if you think, normally, you're not supposed to even carry that kind of waka. Because if you carry that kind of waka, whether it end good or it end bad, it means say you get something for man. You think, say, he did good as somebody just think, maybe the inspiration come from somewhere, say, make we nominate this person, as our representative. Whether the person, a person where they carry card of our party or not, I won't ask you. You think, say, because some people go there and say, good, make them do what they want to do. But when they go Senate, the will of the people go prevail. But if they're good in the first place, make people even think of some kind of things first. Because normally, the person will not show in hand, say, him be member, he swear affidavit, say, him be member. He not even supposed the feature for this kind of talk at all. But as it happened, when it comes, you think, say, then do the thing so that we go test our laws to also test the power of our people, whether they hear the voices of the Nigerian people, or you think that some people just look and say, if he enter, they don't carry us handicap. If he don't enter, let me say ticket cut.
You know, see, I dey smile because that theory of see, they just want test us, may they know whether na lie. For me, the main reason why this woman not a the technical reason why they not a confirm this woman, now based on say people say no. Not forget, say this Senate, the representative of the people. Now we they represent.
True.
And if you even hear side talk of some of the members of the Senate, you go no say seriously and frankly, now because of the people say no.
The plenty complain.
You know, now made that. But they just bring this technical reason of say federal character, wanting. Now they bring come out with the theater, say they don't approve this, they don't confirm this woman. But the point be say, this country, we know how things they work, especially for politics. The mindset alone, where they bring the woman name first.
Yes.
Just does show say for this country, any I won't be, we drop him. When I like, when I not like, we drop him. And not forget, this government get one behavior, especially when it comes to say Senate talk, say no to any name. If you remember the 8th Senate. Now this now President Buhari is still the president that time. Under West Saraki the Senate president. You got one popular figure, the former EFCC boss, Magu. For every time the Senate say no, the guy still they come back and he still remain for chair as acting until. So it shows say not be said they just want test us, maybe they know whether we go like or we not go like. Now waiting that their mind, they throw give us. Well, then the good thing about them be say, I happy say the people still get power. And the power of the people still they work. Especially when it comes to things like this.
So the people, their say go always count when it reach this kind of particular matter.
Yes.
I won't divide this talk into two because the next part now, after we don't go one quick break, come back. Oh, now make we discuss how, you know, INEC as a joint body. Forget all the shenanigans of politicians and political parties. Fit restore the confidence, public confidence, and hope. Say, okay, things go work the way when we say the things supposed to work. Even if politicians or political parties go on do anything when they do. But before we go that break, make I ask this very, very important question. And it gets to do with how people, they enter INEC. It is more not like give ourselves. Because of how politicians they desperate today for power and consolidate
voting strong,
it go hard for them to just bring person when come from outside.
We no go lawyer.
We no go lawyer to them. I won't ask you, is it possible? Or shall we go carry them go shrine or mountain or Musk go wash their head. Say, you go get person for that kind of position. Not be even Loretta Onoche position now. Position will be say, now you go blow whistle. And if they look you, you not go get one kind connection with the impossible.
You know where the mistake don't first day from time?
Mm.
Now that part where the president go nominate you go be our next chairman.
Hey, continue.
You see, that big mistake alone, God, there's no way you put person for a walk. You can't expect to me the person. No, see, this, if INEC won, the only way INEC will take convince us or prove to Nigerians say things go change.
Mm.
Two things. First of all, that independency make it total.
Make it really be independent.
Let the person will go be INEC chairman grow from rank of the commission. Because there is a commission which is independent.
Yes.
That commission, let them run themselves.
But you could know that. So if we look the president and say he's our father and he get wisdom, you know, the president, he get wisdom.
Okay.
Maybe now in wisdom, the wisdom, now in
wisdom, enough he get wisdom past the country.
Hmm.
The president, because you know,
even if he's senior in the country,
you're not going to tell me, say, hey, of course, we get the one we never seen in this country before.
Hey.
You're not going to tell me, say, as in dinner, person will be see maximum, use 8 years. No, that wisdom no go come in 8 years when he will take cut say he get wisdom past the country.
Not true.
Because now he meets the country.
Yes.
And he will still come out, the country will still.
Yes, of course, of course.
So the part of appointing or nominating or giving us the chairman of INEC, first of all, made a come out and for president function. Then number two, the law we go make, we concern election for this country. Now part of the thing we go make INEC work. And prove to Nigeria say that they work and work without partiality. If that law not straight, especially this one where they talk about electoral act, where they talk about transmission of results, one thing. If those things, if they're not set and well, my brother, 57 INEC will still flop with the current situation of our election process for this country. You know, at least maybe yesterday they don't set up a commission. Where would they punish people we offend for election matter?
Yes.
They put some kind of law, 30 years, 20 years in prison, 20 million, 20 million, depending on what you do. Not forget, say, law don't do before normally.
Yes, of course.
Say, who do this, go see this.
Go see this.
But we dey have election where they do pass. Where, Okota here, Okota no far.
No far.
Where, Kasala bust. One person they know who.
Yeah.
Even Olokpa, they stand attention, they look, they move ballot bus, scatter everything, come out.
Yeah.
So, these laws of punishing suppose come, of course, based on positioning, go come second. The main law we go they very important. We not go even need punishing of anything. Now that electoral law itself, we be say, it go make sure say as you vote, your result they go one place and they hang there. Nobody will go tutorial or touch them. Ah yes, law we be say we go expect that make it come day strong again. And law say if you pass back, go INEC server. Like waiting the opposition party do last time, we say, you know, say at some point we come there and say, how not enter the server where they say in all day. You get so to pass back enter server will come be one major law so that access to the server without authorization or you know, say get some places that they call out of band. This place is out of band to non-staff.
True.
Okay, you get so that out of band clause go come they say nobody go fit enter the server except say now INEC.
Very true.
That one go to one side. Of course, everybody go feed the thing where they go on for the website. We don't need the server, but the server go to feed website. Well, of us go to see the result. Last, you know, like America election, as they go on, they see this place don't green, this place red and blue.
Exactly. You feel even monitor the thing.
They see as they go, hey, it's not hard. This is not hard.
It's not hard, though, especially with technology.
It's not hard. Even to vote, self, you feel use USSD code, they vote.
If we brother Naija, they do the one where we say, nobody don't even complain. Because people, they say the thing, they transparent. Hard. Why you can't be saying this one can't hard?
The thing not hard. Normally, you're not supposed hard. Now, the interest, where still they make until tomorrow, say now president, they nominate INEC chairman. Now, see that interest, they make and say, we don't want to do transmission of result because of network. My brother, no now. Now that same interest go make and talk, say, go make and be say person will be done, it don't show itself particularly say this nine political party when you align with you carry name, say me they go use that right. Wait, okay. If you reach general, can't expect say okay, you go come, you know, go favor.
You go do something.
Ah, now human being and flesh and blood now. No matter it be if you don't reach where you go bend. You don't be like waiting up for Osun State for it. That result don't normally
for Osun State. Mm. That is that last governorship election. You don't normally already done, you get where they go.
He clear.
But something just happened.
It come like say the weather they foggy.
Everything changed.
Exactly. One thing we no go change now, say we go break, we're supposed to go break. Mm. We go go this break, come back, come continue our discussion. Make a young totally una small with 20, we go discuss what we come back from this break. People like say we'll talk about INEC now, federal with a look. I never see states where we say the state electoral commission do election and the result not go the way where some people want many things, they go. When we go back, we'll continue to discuss the matter. No go anywhere, that's still cuckoo of the matter. Time when we say the members of the Senate been vote, nay, say the nomination of Madam Loretta Onoche, he not go walk, he not follow, and say, make sure you're day one place. Make sure day one place. Without the discuss with my Ogbonge visitor, Oga Ikechukwu Oyemike, and with the discuss, you know, what happened, what even inspire people to even carry the name come in the first place. We are now with the doctor saying, nay, what be the way forward? Now, talking about legacy, waiting our children go look back and say, we do with this particular action. Before we go to Africa, I've been promised to say, we'll go discuss one thing, when go sweet. That one get to do with election for the states, especially with local governments. When I don't say what we talk about INEC, it be like say na federal, the arrangements na federal level. But we also get the state commissions. Those ones will be said that then they conduct local government elections. For Lagos, towards the end of the month, we will see local government election for here. Some people not able to put mind for local government election because they believe say the thing are arrangements. And if you check the only thing they be for many of the states, it just be like say, now waiting they arrange somewhere. Make I come back to you, or guy Kechukwu Oyemike. If we put plenty eye like this for the federal level and we they see action. You get anything we do for the states. I'm going to leave that one and say, that one, they don't die, don't rotting. Anything we will see there, now we will take.
May I tell you my mind for this country, how they reason this country. Mm. Most times when I reason this country matter, I they like carry local government highest, 50%. Mm. State, 30%. Federal, now 20% for my arrangement of how things go work. Mm. That percentage we are giving now, how we will take, where we will put mind. We'll put 50% mind for local level. Mm. 30% mind for state. That federal, leave them. Mm. Because if local fix, if we fix our local, we'll go do all right. Mm. Now back to the election team. You know, say the biggest fraud for election, now those will happen for inside state local government arrangement. Mm. Those election office will state the control. Mm. You go here, say state do election, all the local government. Now the ruling party for the state
usually
to clear everything.
Now unbeaten.
INEC they try now for federal. There's do general election. You some place one party go win, another party go win. Mm. So that one, in all fairness, INEC they try. Mm-hmm. If we won't compare federal and state level, you see the fraud for election for this country majorly. Now those will happen for state. Mm. This Lagos will go happen for July 24/9. Mo will never announce the result. May not be like say we preempt the result. Mm. But it will shock you the way when the result will come out. Mm. When the result will come, because not be the first time. Mm. It don't happen before. Not be only Lagos. Delta, Edo.
But what did they happen? What did they happen?
Now
say the people when they are state commissions, then something they do, or now the reflection of the result. Maybe people like the state government. Say, oh yeah, we like you, we like the party.
Now still that factor of, say, the governor, now go appoint Ugobi, the state electoral chairman. Mm. As in the, like for Lagos now, LASEC, Lagos State Independent Electoral One-to-One
Commission.
Now the governor, now go still pick Ugo day there.
Aye.
So it's just be who pick you, you work for the person. So now they talk, say, INEC, they try, where? So even if, that's why I said that the president, the pick who go be chairman, you go, they go still do general election. Some states, another party go win. Some states, another party go. But for state level, they're not born you well now. The whole result must align.
This is the way you don't talk for the federal level. We hope, say, the thing go, they will feel replicator. So that through the commission, people go grow.
There must be a law.
A law.
That will also ensure that the ranking and growth in the state electoral commissions must be independent, totally independent. It must really be.
If I add anything for here, I'm beside the overdue. Oga Ikechukwu Oyemike, thank you very much. Say you carry Waka, come join us. And you don't talk this matter finish.
Thank
our people, when they for us, so they talk, say Nigeria, our country, you know, go spam, go join our country, to move this our country to the permanent site. Until we come back next week, with another cocoa when they side the matter. Una bye bye. Madam Loretta, sorry. God, no go, allow them.
She may come back.